First bass of 2023. A little decent size, caught off Tex rig in my pond. I'm gonna let them go, let them grow. Had to throw her in there. The pond's a little low.